My name is Heather Rattray. I'm in photography third year, and I market myself. I market myself for photography, but I would say it's really important to always sort of bring my best whenever I'm meeting people, because it is myself that I'm marketing, so I guess that's what marketing means to me in a sense. So I do all sorts of photography, sort of like running my own business, but as myself. I do a lot of fine art, but also a lot of just general headshots and things. I always love photography. It's my program, so I have to do it all the time, but I love photography. I use it as sort of a form of kind of solving my problems and sort of working things out my own way, just through art and things. I use Instagram mainly as sort of like a form of LinkedIn. It's sort of a way to get people talking and a way to always push content basically you want, like almost every day, to kind of keep yourself on people's minds and keep yourself relevant. I would say Instagram is the most effective for me because it is like way more visual than any other kind of platform. It is used for photos, so you can post a photo without really any sort of caption and it speaks for itself. And it just really gets people talking if you have a certain image. People think about you when they think about your image, right?